The first step is to connect your NAS to your TV by HDMI. Now change the input for your TV screen to HDMI. In our example, we will be using our mobile app AiRemote as a remote control. You can also use a USB keyboard or mouse. Once you have AiRemote open, click on your NAS and then click on any button to get started with Boxee. All of the music and videos that you upload to your NAS will be accordingly sorted by Boxee. Now we're going to go to Files and open up a sample movie file to play from the NAS's Media folder. As you can see, there are a bunch of things that you can do with the video file, like adding it to your queue, marking it as unwatched, or adding a shortcut to it. Now we're going to play the video. As you can see, you will have all your pause, stop, fast forward, and rewind controls, along with various settings for audio and video. You can also adjust the volume and even pop out of your video while it's still playing, maybe to queue up another video. You can get back to your video at any time you choose.
Plainfield, New Jersey.